Road time with your host, Young Chef. We'll be grinding it, rolling it, lighting it, smoking it. And I hope that's what y'all niggas and females are doing right now. So my boy Rich hit me up this morning talking about, you ever heard currency? I'm like, nah. At first, I almost thought he was talking about the big, like, currency, like, the fucking money shit. Bitcoin type shit. I know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm like, nah. So he's like, you gotta check out this rapper. So I was like, alright, bet. So, today we got currency as our pursuit. Let's get it. I ain't never heard of him. I really haven't. I ain't gonna front y'all. Like, I'm not really playing with y'all when I tell you I haven't listened to these rappers. Like, my nigga, I'm one of those niggas, like, once I find one rapper that I like, I will bang his shit. Like, let's just say, so... one of the rappers y'all put me on, I'm gonna listen to his shit, and if I fuck with it, I'm gonna go see if he had the album or a mixtape, then I'm gonna let that mixtape play, or I'm gonna let that album play. See if I fuck with it, and if I do fuck with it, I might be on that shit for like 3 weeks. Like, literally, if once I get hooked on the song, my boy, I'm hooked on that song for like at least 4 weeks, 3 weeks top. You feel me? So, I'm kind of happy doing this YouTube channel, because all y'all gonna tell me to react to other people, so when I get done reacting to some of these people, when I move around, sometimes I have like, some of the songs y'all tell me to react to on my mind, so I'm just like, let me go ahead and hear it in the car, like, you know, so when I'm hearing it in the car, and I'm just like, oh yeah, this is fine, but let me stop holding y'all, man, this is current, as I pursue. Not a video, audio.
As I proceed to roll this weed, she pretend to be sleek cause she don't want leave. Day in the life of an actual G. Lot of niggas lying, they just rapping about me. I stay to myself, I stay to the wealth. Vitamin C tablet, mimosas, cheers to your health. My Rolex is like a fucking championship belt. She sent the text flashbacks about how good it felt. Want me to swing back, but mama, I'm good on that. I'm in the hood already, they barbecuing and kicking back. I'm trying to fuck with that. It's like when Doughboy got out. Everybody kicking it behind my...
Alright, he's giving me that old school, that little old school Snoop Dogg and Dr. Drake type shit. Like, I can hear it a little bit in the back. I don't even know where he's from. I think my boy Rich told me he's from New Orleans, if I'm not mistaken. But from this far right here, like, I could be, like, I know y'all be like, bro, shut the fuck up. We did not hear it. Like, I hear it just a little bit, bro.
Homeboy in my house, I pulled up in that brand new old thing, sitting on them gold things. Hot as chicken wings, cold as my champagne. If you know me, you know that's all I bring. Straight gang, man.
Got a lot of gang, riding down the dance. It's like a movie, groovy, I'm having things. Back up, bitch, quick. You ain't bout shit, having big grip. Packs, I'm a shit. I got swag on, I got bag on. I don't need a nigga, bitch, I got plenty of them. I'm a city nigga, got 20 in it. This GT had been the Kona on the Hemi quick. Bitch, what's your name? You got ass and shit. I'm a $1 million man, I don't have a pen. Black man trying to make it in society. I hopped in my drop, playing RBO, remind you. Make me a smoothie, rip the bitch booty. I think I want a girlfriend, I might mac a cougar. She called me, I'm cool, and I might just swoop. But a bitch on that shit, how you doing? I'm pursuing. I'ma slide through the hill, show some love to my young niggas. I'm a mutual nigga, every hood, I got love, nigga.
Okay. This is the type of song where you get on the highway, you got the fat blunt. Hey, I don't know what y'all niggas out there be smoking, but I smoke gravelly. It's like a backwood. So, with that being said, I wrote them fatty thought. Like, if y'all follow me on social media or whatever, y'all see I post it sometime. But I wrote, like some fucking King Kong fingers, my boy. Like, because when I get on, like, I'm trying to... So, what I'm trying to say is just, like, if my boy was within the car with me, we going somewhere, we on the highway, and he put this on, I think just listening to the song and smoking the blunt at the same time would have got me high. Or I probably would have got high to a point where I forgot what the fuck the song talking about.
Being Jace, had to get my girl bomb. Play this shit a couple times, nigga, you can learn something.
As I proceed to roll this weed, she pretend to be sleep cause she don't want leave. Day in the life of an actual G. A lot of niggas cause she don't want leave. Day in the sleep cause she don't want leave. Day in the...
as I roll my weed, as I pursue the roll my weed, she act like she asleep because she don't want to leave. They know who you feel.
Life of an actual G. A lot of niggas lying, they just rapping about me. I stay to myself, I stay to the wealth. Vitamin C tablet, mimosas, cheers to your health. As I proceed, the roll is weed. She pretend to be sleep cause she don't want leave. Day in the life of an actual G. Them other niggas lying, they just rapping about me.
The bitch that try to play sleep after y'all get done hunching and shit. Talk about nah. What the fuck you doing? Girl, they go with the door, you're closing out. Hey, I'm fucking with this a little bit, Rich. But other than that, man, look, I'm going to get at y'all with another road time. Make sure y'all hit that comment, notification, subscribe, all that. Keep it safe. 6 feet. Wash your motherfucking hands, too. You feel me? Yeah, but I'm going to get at y'all. But, you know, y'all be safe on E!